Bernardo a few weeks ago in Atlanta, and he had no plans to compete. So this is really a surprise. And makes it to the semifinal.
This is so impressive with all these health woes.
Doing so well, he thought he would never compete again. And the nickname Machine Gun Mike when he rapid fired through the Super Saiyan ladder a few years ago in a skills competition. The slingshot brand new. What will Bernardo have? Gotta bounce that bar through this series of bungee cradles.
Is this 10th season? He's been to the national finals 4 times, but this is his gutsiest performance.
Now facing the big crowd, it's nearly 3 feet down to the third cradle. He's got it!
I think Stratus is more nervous than Bernardo.
He's actually corrected. He's taking the bungee out of play there.